All right, okay, welcome to the next video. Today we're going to be reacting to J. Cole, Snow on the Bluff. I didn't hear the track yet, so it's good. It'd be an organic reaction. I did see on Twitter that I guess he had an unfavorable opinion or he didn't agree with whatever the Black Lives Movement or Black Twitter, I'm not going to put on Black Lives Movement. Black Twitter says he should be saying or agreeing with. I seen that he got some sort of backlash, and I guess they had the cancel J. Cole movement on Twitter, as they usually typically do, I should say. But let's see what happened.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at our ignorance, she wear her heart on her sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, low key I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid I listen, but shit, it's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and the fairness that afflicts them, and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free. And the frustration that feels the worst seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gon' leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get her to speed. Shit, it's a reason it took like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees, can't grow for us like overnight. Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe? Almost a fucking retweet, most people are sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gon' reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children, understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on the daily, feel like a slave to somehow to save. There's no coins to buy his way up out of slavery. Think it just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies. I done betrayed the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas. But look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, Cole, appreciate what you been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Well, maybe because deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
Seemed like it was it for a second. Actually, I'm gonna save my opinion for the end of the video. That's more like something you gotta really dive into to get into, like, what he's really actually saying. Kind of like the Black Twitter, just Black people in general. That's something like we all suffer from. By the kind of you that missed out on. All right, this is gonna be more of a post reaction because I kind of want to get my thoughts together for the song. Snow on the Bluff, I only listened to it that one time, just probably like 5 minutes ago. How can you say it? J. Cole was right, like as far as the song goes, probably like the only time I'll listen to the song. Although I love J. Cole, I won't listen to it again, but. The song, unless I add it to my Apple Music and it randomly plays, I'll probably listen to it. But as far as J. Cole's words in the song goes, he's right in the sense that Black people are so quick to throw away their own. Like, you instead of kind of like teaching, you know, whether it's the Lil Wayne comments, T.
teaching and understanding, whether it's the Lil Wayne comments, the Doja Cat situation, all the celebrities who, they forget live inside more or less a bubble, so they don't really see everything that's going on until it gets to a certain point that maybe it pops up on the timeline, because, you know, a lot of us wouldn't know what was going on until the video eventually reaches us, and a lot of those celebrities don't really follow anybody on Instagram, you know, Lil Wayne being one, he doesn't follow anybody, so anything he is from probably word of mouth, and J. Cole, I'm not too sure who he follows on Twitter, or if he even has Twitter or Instagram, or if he even faithfully uses it. So you kind of quick to just bash these people instead of, you know, taking this process, learning and teaching them, and not really telling them, hey, you're wrong, but more or less coming into an understanding with them. But, you know, that's the video. Let me guys know what you think in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications for me. Help me out. Thank you.